Now, this may be a little controversial as I'm going to explain this. I have patients who come in and inquire about zirconia implants. I have placed zirconia implants and they work okay. They cost three times as much and they take longer to integrate, and there are much, much more limitation to how they can be restored. That said, there is no reason to go for that. I'm not saying they don't work, but there is no advantage in using the zirconium implants. The disadvantages are plenty though. Cost, taking longer, and more limitation in their restoration. There are some dentists in the country that are promoting these zirconia implants, and in my opinion, they are practicing charlatanism. Those dentists that are recommending zirconia implants, and for the reason that the titanium is harmful and the titanium can corrode, let's say, are practicing charlatanism. Titanium is not harmful. Now, if someone wants to use zirconium for personal, you know, belief or personal taste, that's okay. But a dentist, a professional, who advises his patients that titanium is harmful, therefore puts the patient through the extra expense and hassle of a zirconia implant, in my opinion, is a charlatan. Now, I know this is controversial, and if you are one of those, you know, 10,000 of dentists who are recommending it, I'm sorry, but that is my opinion, that is not true. Titanium is not harmful. And you know, I say this with somewhat of anger also, because I've had patients coming to me with well-functioning titanium implants that have been advised by those so-called holistic dentists that their functional titanium implant be removed because it's causing them autism, or is causing them all kinds of weird diseases that has nothing to do with the titanium implants. In other words, they're subjecting the patient to large amounts of, huge amounts of trauma, surgery, expense, for something that has absolutely no scientific basis. That is charlatanism, and if you're a patient listening to this, please stay away from those. Dentistry is a surgical science. There is no holistic dentistry, okay? Now, there are conservative dentistry, and every dentist out there practices conservative dentistry and wants to be as conservative as possible. But it's not like medicine, that there is allopathic medicine and there is homeopathic medicine, all that. Dentistry is a surgery. It's DDS, Doctor of Dental Surgery. Okay? So anyone who says they are holistic, and you know, one more thing to watch for. Most of the people who are practicing under the umbrella of holistic dentistry, they're not using a dental license for that, because the dental boards around the country have wised up to these people and they have honed in and taken the license, dental license of these people away. Most of these people are practicing under the umbrella of some osteopathic license, like doctor of osteopathy. Now, they may have the degree DDS, but they cannot be practicing, or they shouldn't be practicing under their dental license, because the dentist who says, for instance, like root canals are bad and we have to take all the root canals out, and titanium is bad, you have to take all the metal out, and silver fillings are bad and they gotta be taken. These statements have no scientific basis, and dental boards will go after these people, and they usually have just the osteopathy license or some other non-dentistry license that they're practicing.